Hello, everyone. Welcome back, guys. In this episode, we bring you valuable information about your health and well-being. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest content. Today, we're diving into an important topic: the signs that your liver might be sending you a distress signal. Let's talk about 8 signs you have a fatty liver. Fatty liver basics. Before we jump into the signs, let's quickly understand what a fatty liver is. A fatty liver, or hepatic steatosis, occurs when fat accumulates in liver cells. This condition can lead to inflammation and, if left untreated, more severe liver diseases. Common signs of a fatty liver include fatigue, abdominal pain, and elevated liver enzymes in blood tests. It's vital to recognize these signs early, as timely intervention can prevent complications and ensure liver health. Number 1. Persistent fatigue. Feeling very tired all the time could mean your liver is not working well. The liver helps make energy for your body, and when it's not doing its job, you might always feel sleepy, even after a good sleep. This is the first sign that something might be wrong with your liver. Imagine your liver as a powerhouse for energy, and when it's not working properly, it affects how lively and awake you feel. It's like having a battery that doesn't charge well, making you feel drained and exhausted. If you notice you're always tired, it's like a warning signal. Your liver needs attention. Sometimes taking care of your liver by eating healthy foods and avoiding things that can harm it can help you feel more energetic. If you're concerned about feeling tired all the time, it's a good idea to talk to a doctor. They can check if your liver is okay and give you advice on how to keep it healthy so you can have more energy in your daily life. Number 2. Unexplained weight gain. Experiencing unexpected weight gain, especially around your belly, might indicate a problem with your liver. Your liver is like a control center for your body's balance, and when it's not working well, it can affect how your body manages weight. This is the second sign that your liver might need attention. Think of your liver as a manager for your body's weight team. If the manager isn't doing its job, the team might struggle, and you might gain weight without understanding why. It's like having a friend who helps you keep things in order. But if they're not around, things can get a bit out of control. Additionally, blood tests can show if certain liver enzymes are too high. These enzymes are like messengers that tell us how well the liver is doing. If they're not at the right levels, it's a sign that the liver might be inflamed or not working correctly. If you notice unexplained weight gain or if your blood tests show something unusual, it's important to talk to a doctor. They can help figure out what's going on with your liver and give you advice on how to keep it healthy. Number 3. Jaundice. Seeing yellowing of the skin and eyes, known as jaundice, is a visible sign that your liver might be having problems. The liver usually helps process a yellow substance called bilirubin, but if it can't do this job well, the bilirubin can build up in your body, causing your skin and eyes to turn yellow. This is the third sign that your liver needs attention. Imagine your liver as a cleaner for your body. If it can't clean out the yellow stuff properly, it starts showing on your skin and eyes, like a yellow warning light. It's like a traffic signal for your body, telling you that something isn't quite right. If you notice yellowing, it's essential to pay attention. Jaundice is like your body's way of saying, "Help, I need support." Talking to a doctor is crucial because they can figure out why your liver is having trouble and what can be done to help it work better. Taking care of your liver is like giving it a hand so it can keep your body running smoothly. Number 4. Abdominal pain. Feeling discomfort or pain in the upper right side of your abdomen could be a sign that your liver is not in its best shape. This discomfort is the fourth sign that your liver might need some care. Think of your liver as a big organ on the right side of your belly, like a neighbor in your body. When it gets inflamed or swollen, it can cause feelings of discomfort, and sometimes even pain. It's like having a little neighbor that's not happy and is making some noise. If you're experiencing this kind of discomfort, your body is sending a signal. It's like a message saying, "Hey, something might be going on with your liver." Listening to these signals and talking to a doctor is important. They can find out what's causing the discomfort and suggest ways to help your liver feel better. Taking care of your liver is like being a good neighbor to your body, making sure everything is peaceful and comfortable inside. Number 5. Dark urine. Keeping an eye on the color of your urine is important, and if it's dark, especially with a strange smell, it might indicate issues with your liver. This is the fifth sign that your liver might need attention. Picture your liver as a filter for your body. When it's not working well, waste products can build up, affecting the color and smell of your urine. Dark urine is like a little signal, a way your body tells you that something may not be quite right with the filtering process. If you notice your urine is darker than usual, it's like a warning light on your body's dashboard. It's letting you know that your liver might need some help. Talking to a doctor is crucial in understanding why this is happening. They can run tests to figure out what's going on with your liver and provide guidance on steps to take for a healthier liver. Taking care of your liver is like maintaining the filter in your body, ensuring that everything runs smoothly and stays clean. Number 6. Swelling in the abdomen and legs. Experiencing swelling in the abdomen and legs, known as edema, can be a sign that your liver is struggling to regulate fluid balance. This swelling is the sixth sign that your liver might need attention. Imagine your liver as a manager for the fluids in your body. When it's not working well, it can lead to a buildup of fluid, causing parts of your body, like the abdomen and legs, to swell. It's like having a manager who's having a tough time keeping everything in order, and things start getting a bit puffy. If you notice swelling, it's like a signal that your body's balance is off. It's important to pay attention to these signals and talk to a doctor. They can investigate why your liver is having trouble and guide you on steps to support its proper functioning. Taking care of your liver is like helping the manager get back on track, making sure everything stays in balance and reducing any unexpected swelling. Number 7. High blood sugar. Having high blood sugar levels may signal a problem with your liver. This is the seventh sign that your liver might need attention. Think of your liver as a control center for sugar in your blood. When it's not working well, it can lead to higher blood sugar levels. It's like having a traffic director who's a bit confused, and the car's sugar start piling up, causing traffic issues. If you notice high blood sugar, it's like a red flag for your body. It's indicating that your liver might be struggling to regulate sugar properly. Talking to a doctor is essential in understanding why this is happening. They can run tests and provide advice on how to support your liver and manage blood sugar levels. Taking care of your liver is like helping that traffic director get back in control, ensuring a smoother flow of sugar in your bloodstream. Number 8. Elevated liver enzymes. Last but not least, detecting elevated levels of liver enzymes in blood tests is the eighth sign that your liver might not be functioning as it should. These enzymes, such as alanine transaminase, ALT, and aspartate transaminase, AST, act as messengers, and abnormal levels suggest potential liver inflammation or fatty liver disease. Imagine your liver enzymes as messengers delivering important news about the health of your liver. When these messengers are sending signals that something is not right, it's like having a warning light on your body's dashboard. If your routine blood work reveals high liver enzyme levels, it's crucial to investigate further. This sign is a clear indication that your liver needs attention. Consult with a doctor to understand the underlying issues and receive guidance on steps to support liver health. Monitoring and addressing elevated liver enzymes is like ensuring that the messengers are delivering good news about your liver's well-being. So if you've been experiencing any of these signs, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional. Remember, early detection can make a significant difference in managing liver health. Ignoring these signs may lead to more serious liver issues. A healthcare professional can conduct tests to pinpoint the cause and recommend appropriate interventions. Early action, such as adopting a healthy lifestyle and addressing potential liver concerns, can be key to maintaining overall well-being. Don't hesitate to seek guidance for a proactive approach to liver health. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. If you have any questions or if there's a topic you'd like us to cover in future videos, leave a comment below. Your feedback is important to us. Before we go, here's the best advice. Prioritize a healthy lifestyle. Maintain a balanced diet, exercise regularly, and limit alcohol intake. Taking care of your liver today ensures a healthier tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Stay healthy!